Coming up next, it's a flyweight showdown between Juicy A. Formiga and Demetrius Johnson. And now our tale of the tape for this flyweight tilt. Formiga is 1 year the elder. He will have a one-inch reach advantage. To get us started with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden Arena,
and we are underway at the Mecca, Madison Square Garden in New York City. Johnson gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here. Clean left punch followed by the right.
Good job of timing strikes here. Wow, that was a quick takedown.
He hip escapes. He's out of the fold now.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Now he's back into full guard.
Back to his feet. That landed.
Nice inside leg kick. Very nice.
Oh, what a jab.
And he's looking for that left.
Kick to the body by Formiga.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Good body work with that hook by Formiga.
Nice kick right there.
Well, that's not what you're looking for defensively. He moved right into that hook, and his opponent wisely lands it to the body there. He has been increasingly more susceptible to that strike. Let's see if that one gets his attention. Nice body kick there. Oh, a lot of
ball. Oh! This could be it right here.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
The big right hand!
Nasty combinations here. Look at this, takedown!
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Big body punch.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. Inside control. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. Neither fighter's really doing anything.
He's going for a choke. Gets his arm underneath his opponent's armpit and around his neck.
He's got it locked up.
And over the back. This choke is getting tighter and tighter. He may have to tap. He got it, he got it.
Nicely done. Set it up, close it off, got the choke for the tap.
Well, yeah, so the work in the gym pays off here tonight as he gets the win by submission. Gorgeous setup on the choke, and I think even better execution down the stretch.